Here comes a Lucha Libre legend. The biggest little man in the history of WWE.
Rey Mysterio has created a legacy that has been undeniable.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
One of the all-time greats. Listen to the ovation for the biggest little man in the history of WWE, Rey Mysterio. Here is one of the most promising rookies in the history of WWE.
And his opponent, no doubt about from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dominik
Mysterio. Some of the best trainers possible. The sky is truly the limit for this stud.
Dominik and his dad, Rey, the first ever father and son tag team champions in the history of WWE.
Think about this. In his rookie year in WWE, Dominik Mysterio earned victories over the likes of Chad Gable, Robert Roode, even King Corbin.
I think Dominik Mysterio has all the potential in the world.
I agree with you, Cole, and it looks like Dominik's already starting to realize that potential.
The legendary luchador Rey Mysterio is looking fired up, and you can tell this is going to be one of those matches where Rey is going to go 100 miles per hour.
Now, you can put the speedometer away because Rey's going to break it. The big question is he going to run right into a brick wall?
All we know is Mysterio is going to go at full speed no matter what the situation.
And in the other corner is Dominik Mysterio, a young star with a legendary heritage. When Mysterio comes to the ring, he's got a lot of proud Lucha Libre history coming with him.
And Mysterio has been soaking up all that handed-down knowledge like a sponge. It's been a key part of his rapid ascension up the ranks.
Rey Mysterio's in phenomenal shape and has been one of the greatest high flyers of all time for nearly three decades. But, Corey, how does an opponent try to contain Rey?
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
And he goes for the pin.
Starting to weigh down on him.
He catches Dominik with a counter.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Being done yet.
Elbow smash.
DDT delivered.
Yeah. Oh my God. Moonsault.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Splash from Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio turned his lights on.
And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.